Paano mo hindi mo alam? You are the president, Mr. Chair. Medyo nagagalit na ako dito eh. Nagsisinungaling ka. You are the president. And you do not even know. Anong ibig sabihin ito? Niloloko mo ang committee ito?
With them. Kasi hindi sila mag-o-offer ng 50 million eh. Kanina, come to think of it. We can assume here that talagang kasama kayo, kilala niyo yung Lucky South 99. You were used and you are allowing to be used until now. Until now.
Yes. At who is the real owner of the corporation?
Hindi po namin alam, Your Honor.
Okay. So you are the incorporators, you are the president, but you do not know the real owner of the corporation.
Your Honor, as we said kanina po, pindulge po yung pirma namin noong time na nag-amend sila ng incorporation po nila.
So Mr. Chair, let me ask, how did you become incorporators?
Hindi po namin alam, Your Honor.
Wait, Congressman, may I interject? Kasi a while ago, that other guy was talking, anong pangalan mo, bro?
Brian Chua po.
Brian Chua, kasi kanina may sinasabi ka, ang sinasabi mo sa amin kanina, may kumausap sa iyo.
Yes, sir.
Nagpunta pa kayo ng parking area, diba? Yes, and he offered you 50 million. Sabi mo, hindi mo kaya. Tapos suddenly, sabi mo, nag-negotiate siguro kayo or something, lumabas kayo ng 500,000.
Yes,
and
sir.
You told us that you talked to the two others para i-consider yung offer.
Yes,
so, nung kinonsider yung offer, I'm pretty sure alam nyo kung anong pinag-uusapan nyo. Di ba? 500,000 yung ilalabas nyo. Yun ang usapan nyo, di ba?
Mr. Chair, that's my next question.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, let me ask, no? You were incorporators in papers.
Mr. Chair, we're not the incorporator. Ginawa lang po.
You were not really the incorporators.
We're not the incorporators.
Therefore, you did not pay any amount to the incorporators.
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Now, you only became incorporators to be able to satisfy the regulation of corporations in which 60% are owned by Filipinos.
Pwede po pakiulit yung question, Mr. Chair.
Okay, ano ba yung question ko? do you realize that in any corporation in the Philippines that the corporation must be owned specifically 60% by Filipinos? Do you realize that? Do you know that?
Opo, Mr. Chair.
Okay, do you know that? Therefore, you own 60% of the share.
In papers, Your Honor, I don't know how much the I own.
So you do not even know how much share do you have?
Hindi po, Your Honor.
You did not contribute any money as far as buying shares is concerned.
No, Your Honor.
Therefore, the corporation is owned by Chinese nationals who are not even Filipinos.
Hindi ko po alam, Your Honor.
Ibig sabihin no, Mr. Chair, nagpagamit din kayo.
No, Your Honor.
Hindi, nagpagamit din kayo. Come on, hindi mo alam eh. Paano mo hindi mo alam? You are the president, Mr. Chair. Medyo nagagalit na ako dito eh. Nagsisinungaling ka. You are the president. And you do not even know. Anong ibig sabihin ito? Niloloko mo ang committee ito?
No, Your Honor. May I continue the...
Okay, just continue.
The story.
You better tell the truth because I am going to cite you in contempt. To make a motion to it.
Yes, Your Honor.
Thank goodness, hindi mo alam. Ano ba kayo? Mga tanga ba kayo? Are you going to allow yourselves to be used by a Chinese national? And you do not even know the corporation? You are the president of the corporation. You are.
Mr. Chair, actually, Your Honor, meron pong mga dokumento pinail ang Lucky South sa SEC na forged po yung mga pirma namin at hindi po namin alam kung ano po yung mga sin...
So you are admitting right now that your signatures were not your signatures, they were forged.
Yes, Your Honor. That's why po nag-file kami ng kaso sa Makati.
So they were forged.
Yes, Your Honor.
Who forged it?
We don't know, Your Honor. Maybe the Lucky South po.
Maybe the Lucky South. Okay. Again, let me repeat, Mr. Chair. Who do you believe is the owner of the Lucky South 99 Corporation?
The previous po, the Chinese, ang nakalagay po doon sa...
What is the name of the Chinese?
Doon po sa... Before po lumabas yung pangalan namin, ang president po yung Zhang Ji.
Sino po, Mr. Chair?
Zhang Ji, Mr. Chair.
Who is Zhang Ji?
Doon po sa...
Sabi mo kanina sa amin, di mo alam eh.
Nabasa lang po namin dito sa nakuha namin dokumento.
Have you met him?
No, Your Honor.
Have they talked to you?
No, Your Honor.
So, yung Zhang Ji na yan, alam mong Chinese yan, di ba? So, ibig sabihin, nagpaloko kayo sa Chinese.
I think, Your Honor, naloko po kami doon sa...
Ayun. So, ina-admit niya, Mr. Chair, na sila ay naloko ng mga Chinese. Now, to question here, magkano'ng binayad sa inyo ng Chinese?
No, Your Honor, wala po.
Meron. You do not lie to me here. Hindi pwede na gamitin kayo ng Chinese owners na walang binayad sa inyo. Come on.
Mr. Chair,
we're not stupid here. Nagpagamit kayo ng ganun lamang na hindi kayo binayaran?
Pwede nga po yung pirma namin, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chair, I'd like to make a motion to hold these people in contempt.
Okay, there's a motion. But before we... move for the second motion. I would like to remind yung ating mga incorporators doon sa company na yon. Kasi kanina sinabi nyo na merong kayong pinag-usapan na 500,000. And that was 500,000 that you have considered. And pretty sure, dinidinay nyo na rin yung tao na kausap nyo na nawawala na, hindi na matagpuan. I think that is a lame excuse. And you are making us think twice. Actually, kanina, no, nandito kayo, napapaniwala nyo ako sa mga, ano nyo, sa mga facial reaction. But when you spoke a while ago, si ano, yung isa, nagkaroon kayo ng contact doon sa, ano eh, Lucky South 99 eh. At hindi nyo lang inaamin ngayon, but you were... tempted, most likely you were tempted to enter, no, with them, kasi hindi sila mag-o-offer ng 50 million eh. Kanina, come to think of it, hindi sila mag-o-offer sa inyo ng 50 million kung there's nothing on it. And as a matter of fact, you consider it. Anyway, so I hope that yung puso ng ating kaibigan, si Chairman.
Mr. Chair,
there is a motion. There is a pending motion. So,
Mr. Chair, before you...
Congressman Barbers.
Mr. Chair, before we focus on... We do not want this committee to be insulted further. We do not want that. Come on, we're not wasting our time here. We are working. We're not wasting our time here. And you are insulting this committee. Oh, hindi ako nagagalit. Dynamic lang ako dito. Pero what I'm saying is true. We do not want this committee to be insulted by you people who come in here to lie before our faces.
So, we will give you opportunity. Tell us the truth. Kasi alam namin meron kayong nalalaman. Just give us something. Because you won't speak like that, no? Kanina, no?
Mr., ibibigay ko po namin yung copy ng complaint namin sa Makati para po makita po ng this committee yung...
Of course, bibigyan nyo talaga yung magko-complain kayo talaga.
Meron po
dahil kami... Dahil sinabi ng PAOK, oh, kasama kayo sa demanda dahil kayong incorporators. And you're trying to have a safe passage. in here na hindi kayo involved, pero in all reality, no, because of your statement a while ago, we can assume here that talagang kasama kayo, kilala niyo yung Lucky South 99. You were used and you are allowing to be used until now. At akala nyo, maloloko nyo ang kongresong ito, pati ito si Baterna, akala nito, maloloko tayo. Pero babalikan namin kayo. Okay?
So, Mr. Chair, Mr. I reiterate my motion.
Mr. Chair,
Barbers.
Mr. Chair, before you rule on the motion, may I just ask for a 1-minute suspension for the committee to get our acts together?
1-minute suspension.